Are there stairs?
Yep. I think we get everybody in.
Okay.
Over to the right. We didn't know if you want to go greet her or you want us to
call
her.
Yeah, we want to surprise her.
The day I found out, I was at work. I was sitting on my desk, and one of my coworkers came to me and said, "There's a patient waiting to see you at the front desk. It's a walk-in visit." So I went to the front desk to see this patient, and I was surprised with a lot of people standing over there, and to surprise me and offer me this greatest award.
Hey, congratulations! What a great surprise!
I was born and raised in Lebanon. I was raised by my mother because I lost my father with cancer when I was 8 years old. I went to nursing school and started my nursing career over there too. When I went to nursing school, I had not thought about working in oncology. However, cancer touched my life after both my father and my sister lost their lives to cancer. I knew back then that I wanted to help patients with cancer. I wanted to change cancer history. I moved to Houston after marriage, and I guess it was my destiny to come to Houston and start a family in Houston. And I started working at the one and only institution I dreamed of joining, MD Anderson.
Claudine is one of the most caring and calm people that we talk to. She is extremely articulate. She's articulate about her mission, about the care that she gives, and why she's here.
The treatment that Mother gets here is exceptional. And you know, with Claudine, every time that we come, she knows we're coming ahead of time and is looking for us to come. And we just feel like we're so welcomed here.
She has a strong family history of cancer, and that has influenced, I think, the way that she cares for patients.
A lot of time we're emotionally involved, and this is normal because we are human beings too. So to offer support, to be sometimes just present, to touch a patient hand or a family hand, to guide them through their treatment journey is very important to patients as well as their family members and caregivers.
And Claudine is a part of our family now. She's more our family than the bloodline.
And, you know, we always say we want to be cared for like, and we should care for our patients like they're members of the family. And I think Claudine really does that.
And, you know, one thing about Claudine, she not only takes care of my mother, you'll have to pardon me, but she takes care of me too. And that's so rare that a nurse takes care of the caregiver.
I love you, dear. Oh, I love you.
My mother used to say to me in French, "Vouloir, c'est pouvoir," which is a French proverb that means, if you have a goal in your mind and if you have the will to do it, you'll be able to accomplish it.
In 1982, the Brown Foundation established an award to recognize excellence in nursing at MD Anderson. The Ethel Fleming Arceneaux Outstanding Nurse-Oncologist Award has become MD Anderson's most prestigious nursing award.
There's only one award, and it is open to all of the clinical nurses in the institution. So for the recipient to be the best patient care provider, it just signifies the special things that all of our staff do, but the really special things that this particular person does.
She's very caring, really takes her job seriously, and it's really seen in terms of how the patients react to her and her colleagues and the other physicians. It's obvious that she really deserves this award today, and we're glad that she won.
Winning this award was a great experience that I will never forget. This experience will motivate me even more to continue delivering high-quality nursing care to my patients.
Claudine works out at the Regional Care Center in Sugar Land, and so it shows you that the care that we are providing in the community is just as fabulous as the care that we provide here at the main campus. And I think Claudine is a great example of that.
I'm proud of it that she's got the award. I really am. because you know, that's hard work what she does.
It was a great surprise for me when I saw one of my patients as well as her daughter with her at the ceremony.
Oh, we were so proud Claudine. We would not have missed going.
I don't care what kind
of weather it was out there. We had to crawl when we get there.
Again, Mom, thank you for your early words of inspiration. Vouloir, c'est pouvoir. May that be an inspiration to all here today, that if you have a goal in mind and the will to do it, there is always a way to accomplish it.